Contreras, and he became a paramedic. A paramedic who responded to Hurricane Harvey, spent 6 straight days out there helping people who were in desperate need. It was President Obama's DACA program which allowed him to stay in the United States, brought here as a 6-year-old, stay in the United States, and to go to school and become a paramedic.